We'll move on to the next one though, and that is onions. So what do we do different on onions? A lot of onions grown. They're generally a big bulb, a large thing. So they really are very easy for us to deal with. Now, the problem we get with onions is the neck. So if we were to run the machine set up as we do for potatoes, for argument's sake, with a standard roller, with really a little gap between the two rollers, is the necks of the onions will sit between the two rollers. They won't be pulled through because they're too round and smooth, but they won't escape either because it's holding the neck in. It's a problem, so we don't like to do that. So how do we get around that problem? There is a really easy one for that one. And what we found is it's about having a very, very large gap between the spiral roller and the clod roller. So what we actually do is we replace the 63 millimeter nominal size clod roller to something like that, which is just 40 millimeters. So what that allows us to do is to have a really substantial gap between the spiral roller and the clod roller. Generally speaking, we'll run the clod roller in transfer, move it away from the spiral roller, and we'll be looking at a gap of perhaps 20 millimeters. And because we've got such a good tread pattern that we'll just grab hold of anything that's irregular, all of that shale, stone up to a certain size, perhaps to walnut size, clod if you get any, that's going to do a very, very good cleaning job on it as well. So, but the key is small clod roller. We generally make a solid one out of stainless steel bar, complete set fitted in there, run everything in transfer, good cleaning. There'll be a little video, that machine in action, a little bit later on in this video as well, you can have a look at. That's a really nice, easy cleaning solution and inexpensive as well. You can always take those shafts out, put your other ones back in at the end of the season, straight onto potatoes. Okay, so hopefully that will help you out.
Okay, so we're just going to run this little video for you just to explain in pictures really what we're talking about setup. Onions generally the same. We're looking for quite a bold product. In the harvesting process, most of that small stone and small clod will have disappeared by the time we get to running them over an in-store Evolution separator. So very typically we're going to see a lot of shale. There's not much stone content or clod, but there's always a bit of debris coming up. What we've got going on with this particular operation is a grading line that's being run for potatoes and for onions. So what we've got is a stainless steel 63 millimeter standard clod roller. So the normal size for potatoes and most vegetables, to be fair. Everything's running in transfer. We don't run the clod rollers in reverse for fear of pulling the neck of the onion down and bunging the machine up. So really, we're just setting the speed of the spiral rollers at the right pace to keep the crop flowing evenly over the table. Not too fast, but certainly not too slow, so it's not getting overwhelmed. And the 63 millimeter clod roller is perfectly fine for dealing with the amount of shale that is often found in most onion crops. Now, we do, as I mentioned before early in the video, we talked about a 40 millimeter small stainless steel clod roller. What the reasoning was behind that clod roller was to enable us to create a much bigger gap between the spiral roller and the following clod roller. So where the standard clod roller can be adjusted away, and we can create a gap up to about 8 or 10 millimeters, which will improve the amount of cleaning that you get on stone and small clod. The 40 millimeter clod roller, which is not what we've seen, but is available as an option, allows that gap to be widened far greater, perhaps up to 20 millimeter plus gap. At that point, we can then deal with the stone and the clod and so on. So there's an option we can go to. But generally speaking, the standard clod roller is sufficient for taking out the shale, and the 40 millimeter clod roller gives us that bigger gap, allows a lot more cleaning to be done. Hopefully that's give you a good insight in onions in general, but the key things are all the rollers in transfer, think about your gap, slow down the spiral rollers a wee bit to let the crop flow over. Clod roller speed is less important, but slower we run it in transfer, the more aggressive, the faster we run it, the quicker it pulls the stones and potatoes and onions out of the valleys and down the table. But thanks, hopefully that's been helpful for you.